Hey guys, so a couple weeks ago I made you guys ask me questions. So let's see what you ask. The CIA asks, bro, at 50k or 1 mil subs, can you do a face reveal or are you the incognito meme creator type? Well, CIA, I'm planning on doing a face reveal at 500k or whenever I'm comfortable. I would likely do a voice reveal before then, but for now I'm having my privacy. Very Mad Turtle asks, what are your plans for the future of your channel? I have way too many. Doggo in a Santa hat asks, what's your favorite food? It's sushi and you can never change my mind. Gary23 asks, what's your favorite color? I've never really had one, so I just say red. The Cheat asks, is Marge Simpson attractive? I don't feel qualified to answer this question. And the Cheat comes once again and asks, seriously though, what genre of music is your favorite? I'll just say pop on that one. Evan asks, why did you change your PFP? Okay, so I had a Brewhify profile picture a couple of weeks ago because he wanted to dominate YouTube. But I generally just change my profile picture because I can never decide, but always end up going back to the sock. Big Oof, a Soggy Nugget member asks, how old are you? Between the ages 0 and 69. Derek Plays YT asks, would you consider yourself famous? Not necessarily, but I do have a decent amount of followers. Once again, Doggo in a Santa hat asks, do you have a pet? If so, what's its name? And what kind of animal? I have two cats named Vernon and Cole, and they are the cutest little things ever. And I also have some fish, and a leopard gecko. Corey Smith asks, how's it going? These days I always reply fine, and never reply good. Because come on, it's the freaking pandemic still. Okay guys, I'm now really sad because the guy who posts daily pictures of his axolotls in my Google Classroom just told me that axolotls are illegal in my state. My dreams are crushed. Anyway, for the final question, from Jinchi, and she asks, what's beneath the sock? Don't ask questions you shall never know the answer to, or will you?